When I was younger, I remember that the Olympics was a household event. We would all gather around to watch it. Ever since I started short track, when I was 5 years old, the word Olympics has been thrown around a lot. The culture of it, and also that Apollo Ohno has the most Winter Olympic medals in the US. It was definitely something that I thought about a lot ever since I was young.